What's going on, guys? Thanks for tuning back into Duffy Geeks Out. The final trailer reaction I'm going to do from anything came out of Comic-Con is for John Wick Chapter 4. Love the John Wick franchise. Love every single one of them. Second one, probably the worst, but still great action movies. Love the hand-to-hand combat, like the gunjitsu, whatever the hell they call it, that Keanu does in the movie. But I love this thing. I love Keanu Reeves. Can't wait for this fourth movie. I'm sure that this trailer is not going to disappoint. So I'm just going to jump right into it. John Wick, Chapter 4. Let's check it out. Ooh, already a bloody punching bag.
To where this ends.
Ooh.
The table will never stop. You know this.
Ooh, jeez.
No one.
Paris? Ooh, he's sitting down. That's, what's his face from, It. Ooh, the archer? Who the hell was that? Ooh, axe to the head. Oh, I love that he keeps cutting back to the him punching that friggin' wrapped up post. Is that Donnie Yen? Ooh!
You ready, John? Yeah.
Man, a few words, John Wick. Oh man, this looks amazing. Oh, oh, the nunchucks at the head. March 24th. All right. Just a teaser, not really much of a trailer there, but you know what? That's all you need with John Wick. Just enough of the few shots of the action, slight hints at who the new bad guys are going to be coming up against John. Oh man, that looks good. That looks so good. The dude from It, Skarsgård. Bill Skarsgård, is that his? No, not Bill. Whatever the hell his name is, there's too many Skarsgårds to keep track of. The dude from It is in it. That dude's menacing and everything. He's so freaky. He just freaks me out. I would, being friends with that dude would probably be like, even if you were best friends with him, you'd be like, ugh, this guy creeps me out. But no, he's a good actor. It's gonna be fun to see him playing off against John Wick or Keanu. Yeah, look good, man. Looks like everything you want out of a John Wick movie. I'm very excited for this. But the question is for you guys. Are you excited for John Wick 4? Obviously you are. How could you not be? But in the comments, please let me know what your favorite John Wick movie is. Let me know what your favorite action sequence is. For me, nothing beats John Wick 3, that room with all the relic knives and guns, and they just keep grabbing all the blades. Oh my God, he's the best. I watch that like once a month. I'll just pull it up on YouTube. Oh, it's so good. But I love John Wick, guys. Let me know in the comments if you love John Wick. I'm sure you do. Everybody loves John Wick. Hit that like button and subscribe to the channel, guys. We'll come back at you with another review or reaction sometime this week. Bye.